Hello friends, this is Barbara from Wigs and Fluff. Now today I have on a little bit of a hair piece just to show you you can wear it with a little bit of a cap and you don't have to be bald.